Today is a lovely day indeed. It is truly a day God has made. I get to start the beginning of forever with the love of my life, the person that has changed everything and anything that I thought, you know, I knew about love.
Praise the Lord! This is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. Your Excellencies, family and friends, we are about to start this program, The Blessing of Marriage between Zerona Duke and Antonio Adeoriola Phillips. And we shall commence with the processional hymn. And I would like to respectfully ask you to please rise as the bride makes her entrance.
Beloved brethren, we are gathered here today before God and this congregation to bless Zerona and Adeoriola. Marriage is an honorable status ordained by God himself before the fall of man, and it symbolizes the union between Christ and the church. That Christ sanctions marriage is evidenced by the fact that he honored an invitation to a wedding in Cana of Galilee, and he performed his first miracle there. This is an agreement that these two have reached.
Praise the Lord. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great delight and pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Derry Phillips. Praise the Lord.
It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby, I think I wanna marry you. Well, I know this little chapel on the boulevard can go alone. No one will know. Oh, come on, girl. Who cares if we're trash? Got a pocket full of cash. We can blow. Shots of patrol. And it's on, girl. Don't say no. No.
Zerona. I promise to take care of you, to protect you, to get the best out of you, to love you on the good and bad days, to nurture you. You know, I'm really excited to be with you on this journey. You know?
She just beams. She doesn't even need to say anything, and you can tell that she is such a good person and has such a kind heart. Let me tell
you, Zerona, I wish you nothing but love, light, and happiness, success in every single thing you do. Not moving on. Don't say that. She's not going anywhere.